doing today, folks? Hank here with Supermarket Sweep School Edition. Today we're going to introduce our three lovely contestants. Our first contestant is from Boston, Massachusetts. She is a school teacher. Let's bring her on out. Woo!
How are you doing today,
I'm fabulous.
Guys, what's you gotta get on the road.
I'm Genevieve.
Genevieve. And what do you like to do in your free time, Genevieve?
Shop.
Oh, great. Listen to that shop. Perfect. She came to the right show. All right, let's bring out our next contestant. She is from Kentucky. She is a stay-at-home mom, and she has six kids. Let's bring her on out. Woo! How are we doing today?
Good. How are you?
I'm not bad. You know, I'm just ready to get going. Well, what's your name?
Dolores.
That's a great name. What do you like to do in your free time, Dolores?
Cook.
Oh, that's great. All right, let's hear it from Dolores. Our next contestant is from California. She is a student at UCLA, all right? And she likes to do her homework in the free time, all right? So let's bring her on out. Woo! How are you doing today?
I'm good.
And what brings you out here?
Just some school shopping, getting ready back to school.
Oh, great. And what's your name?
Beatrice.
Oh, great. All right, let's hear it from Beatrice. Woo! All right, now that you've met our contestants, let's get the show started. We're gonna cut to a quick commercial break real quick, and then we'll be back.
Hi, my name is Mike DiDomenico. Have you ever got food poisoning here at Moyne College? Have you ever got arrested at Snowball? Have you ever got too drunk at the Halloween dance that you couldn't get up? Well, I'm your man. If you need an attorney here at Moyne College, my cost is just $40,000. For 5 seconds of my time, I can charge $40,000. My phone number is I'm not smart. Again, that's I'm not too smart. Thank you and have a great day.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. The system broken, the school's closed, the prison's open.
Okay, and we're back. This is Hank here again. We're outside of Target, as you can see. We're gonna go inside and get the show started. How are you doing over here, ladies? Are you guys ready to go?
We're ready to go.
Have you guys ever seen the show before?
We love it.
Yeah, it's our favorite show.
Okay, great. Well, for everyone who's out there who doesn't know how the show works, these three ladies are gonna run inside, they're gonna pick up their book bags, and they're gonna go inside and look for all the objects that they have on the list. As you know, it's a back-to-school edition, so they're gonna have to look for special things. All right, so just keep focused. At the end of the show, we're gonna bring them in. We're gonna get a price on all their stuff, and we're gonna find out who the lucky winner is of the grand prize. All right, so let's get this started.
Do you like to fist pump in your closet at night? Does it thrill you? Do you like to jump on it? If you'd like to stay alive, then call 1-800-DANCE for this awesome 80s CD.
Get these ladies started. You guys ready?
We're ready.
All right,
ready.
Let's do this. On your mark, get set, go. Oh my God! Here comes Dolores around the corner. Just get to it. Go, go, go! Follow the list. Okay, here comes Jenny. She's coming up. No, you're going the wrong way. Where are you going? I think we have our last contestant coming out of there. Oh, here she comes. Here she comes. Go, go, go. No, that's too big. It won't fit. Keep going. What are you doing? Hurry, hurry, hurry. Don't forget about the gun. Oh my God, she's wasting so much time. I don't know what she's gonna do. All those poor kids back in California, they're not gonna have any dinner. Quick, our cameraman can't even keep up with her. Oh my God, look at her, she's out of control. You only got 10 seconds, keep going. Hurry, hurry. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I wear mine when I'm studying. She wears hers when she's sleeping.
Are you on my Facebook page?
I wear mine when I'm Facebook creeping.
I wear mine while I fist pump.
We wear eyes in groups!
I wear it alone.
I wear it when I'm videotaping.
I wear mine playing the piano.
What? I just found it.
I wear my polo to the gun show.
We wear ours like air hockey.
I use mine to get the ladies. Marco.
Polo!
You know where I wear mine. I wear mine when I'm polishing my shoes. Shoe.
What?
Nice polo.
Do you want to look this good? Mm-hmm. So fresh and so clean?
Shoe.
Well, call today and you can get one of these brand new
brand.
White Le Moyne polos.
White polo.
Tell them what the number is.
What's the number? 1-800-LEMOYNE's the number.
And if you go to store and get this, you know how much it is?
How much is it, Jay?
It's $19.99.
Nine.
If you call now,
now,
it's only two easy payments.
Two.
Two? Of $9.99.
Woo-hoo!
With free shipping.
Free.
And tell them what they get if they call in the
what
next
they
15
get?
Minutes.
Shades.
Shoe. Call
Shoe.
Today.
Call today.
Call today for this shirt. You can wear it to your convocation.
Convocation. And we'll see you Saturday.